Oh, how I give you the praise for this glorious new day. Father, you give the biggest, greatest gifts. You have given me another day of life. This glorious day, signed and sealed with your Spirit, with your promise of protection. All you have given me, another chance to prove to you who I would serve, that you are my God. And I give you praise. Most holy God, most holy God, you are my God. You're my God. Great Jehovah, Yahweh, Elohim, El Elyon, El Shaddai, Jehovah Sabaoth, you are magnificent and majestic, and you are unexplainable. You are he who was and is and is to come. And I have to praise your Father. I have to fall down and worship you at your glorious throne. For you are worthy of all the praise. And let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. This magnificent God, this holy God, Father, he's the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and there is no one like him, and there is nothing nowhere, and there would not be anything without him. Because of him, it all exists. And by his Son, Jesus Christ, the Lord God, the Lord of my life, the Redeemer of mankind. Oh, we sing your praise. Come, Holy Spirit of the living God, and God, the Holy Ghost, hallelujah. And overtake me in this broadcast and in my entire life. I don't want to take a living step without you. I need you, and I recognize you for who you are. Alaboseke, all power, dominion, and glory. Alabosenda, oh God, the Holy Spirit, overtake my life. Alabose, my home and my marriage, my ministry. Alaboseke, everything that you have for me. So, Alaboseke, set us on fire for you, Lord. My children, grandchildren, my husband, and myself, all our partners and affiliates. Oh, come Holy Spirit and fill us up. Fill us up. Fill us up. We need a fresh anointing. A fresh anointing of your power. Restoring our virtue. Strengthen us. Hallelujah. heal and burn out every infirmity, every polyp, every sickness, disease, every lurking demon, every unclean spirit, every satanic implant uprooted by fire, by the Mosaic. Destroy the powers of hell off our life and off our destinies, all of our homes, our possessions, all of our accounts and our storehouses. Oh, Holy Ghost of the living God, run through the neighborhoods, the city towns, the bodies of water, the states and the nations. Hallelujah. Overtake this globe. Hallelujah. In the mighty strong name, the anointed name of Jesus Christ, I give you praise. I give you praise. And I worship you, Almighty God. There is none like you. I worship you, Almighty God. There is none like you. How many feel the way I feel this morning? Lift your hands and give God some praise. Tell the Lord, thank you. Praise him for how great he is. For this is our reasonable service to the Almighty, to Jesus Christ and the Holy Ghost. It is timely. Hallelujah. And glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, forever and ever and ever, even forevermore. In the name above all names, Yeshua, Jesus Christ. Amen, amen, and amen. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. And Father, as I decrease, increase in me, let me hear you clearly. Speak through me as your vessel poured out. Oh, glory to your holy name. I thank you for the ministry of angels. And I give you the praise and the honor and the glory. Thank you, Lord. And I thank you so much. I hear the word saying, first of all, this is Apostle Esther Joy, and I want to welcome you into this broadcast by way of the Holy Spirit, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, who is downloading into me this word for the people of God, for the saints of God who are going into this new season. And it starts here with us, Sikanabosa, and I'm sending it out to you. The word is this. God is saying, break all, cut, and sever. Break, cut, sever, lacerate, and uproot every soulless and spiritual tie to the wilderness. My God, somebody better hear God. Set yourself free on today by declaring that in the name and the blood of Jesus, I now break, cut, sever, lacerate, loose and uproot, ikalabose, all connections to my wilderness experience. I break and sever all soulless and spiritual ties to every demonic spirit that was involved, to the kingdom of darkness, to every past residence and every circumstance that happened concerning that address. I break, cut, and sever all soulless and spiritual ties to the people that were in my wilderness experience, other than my children and my spouse. I cut, sever, and cut all soul ties with the misery, with the pain, with the suffering, with the sickness, with the disease, with the heartache, with the setback, with the lack, with the poverty, with the struggle. Somebody better better hear God in the name and the blood of Jesus. Glory to God. I loose my spirit out of every old address I ever lived in. Rabase, by the fire of God and the blood of the Lamb, in the name and the blood of Jesus, I wash away my name from every lease, every title, every document of every address, every property, Rabase, with all and all its territorial spirits, neighbors, and anything concerning that wilderness experience there, in the name and the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Glory to God. I now loose me and my spirit, my mind, will, and emotions out of all the lingering, out of all the things I had to endure, for it shall no longer have a right to me to go forward with me in my new land, in the mighty name and the blood of Jesus. Glory to God. The Lord rebuke you, Satan. I bind my mind to the mind of Christ Jesus to go forward and forward in him in the name of Jesus. I break off, sever, cut, lacerate, and loose my life, my children's life, my spouse, from anything and anyone not going forward into my new life ordained by the Father in Jesus' name. Glory to God. I break away from, loose and lacerate, cut all the spiritual ties to demons of every region, territory, district, state, city, rid of Asah, pertaining to where I of my wilderness experience, in the powerful, strong, and mighty name of the Lord King Jesus. Glory to God. I break out of every spiritual cage and send the arrows of God to the walls that were erected around me, whether they be man or thing, in the powerful name of Jesus. Glory to God. I send the arrows of God into the barbed wires and the fences of Satan and all his enemies at the crossroad, and every demon of the doors blocking my way, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. The Lord rebuke you, Satan. I am no longer your property. I don't belong to you. My sins are forgiven, devil, and the blood has washed me, purged me. I remind you of the cross of Christ. He died for my life, that whosoever would believe on him would have eternal life. And so, devil, you can't lie this way anymore. I don't belong to you. I belong to Jesus. He is my Lord. And I break all soul ties, pact, and covenant with you and the kingdom of darkness. Every oath, every pledge I ever made to you, every way I prospered from you through illegal money dealings, drug dealings, or anything I have done, prostitution, every which way, and swindling, anything I did, devil, for you, I take it back, I renounce it, I denounce it, and every evidence of it, I set it on fire, and I loose my God, who have redeemed me from darkness and from you, to cut and sever our cords and shred up your altars and evidence in the powerful name and the blood of Jesus. For I am a new creation by Christ Jesus, and old things have passed away. Now, devil, and all your cohorts and agents, I bind you by the binding power of God and the blood of Jesus Christ, my son, my Lord, and loose his power and his arrows to defend me. Now, Father, in Jesus' name, set me free from every chain that shackled me in the wilderness. Set my mind free, my children's mind free. Set their bodies free. Set our body, all our parts, wherever our spirit is left lingering in anything, in any place, and anybody, God, gather it and place it back. Because I give my mind, body, spirit, and soul to you, and place it into your hands, that you own me, God. I belong to you because of Jesus Christ, my Savior. I am a new creation, and I am don't belong to you, and I am saying it to the wind and to the air, devil, and all your cohorts and your kingdom, I renounce and denounce you, and I break myself from you and take back any pledge or vow I ever made with you, and everything I've done in my ignorant state, I repent of it before my God and confess it as a sin and a shame and an abomination, and I am delivered by the blood of Jesus, because I run to the rock, which is greater than myself, and every way you accused me before the Lord. You're a liar. I am saved, blood washed, and filled with the Holy Ghost, and I belong to Jesus. And now, devil, we are through. In Jesus' name. And Father, I pray that you close up every vortex portal, every attaching spirit, monitoring spirit, familiar spirit, every evil spirit, all divination powers, everything in which waiting enemy tries to come at me, all retaliatory spirits, jinx, bad luck, misfortune, everything they got on me. Father, every which way they come, Father, set up blood walls and ambushment fire in the powerful name of Jesus, because I'm going forward with you, God. You're my Lord, and I thank you for salvation, freedom, and deliverance as I break, cut, and sever and lacerate and uproot everything and anything to do with the wilderness experience and the kingdom of darkness. And I'm giving God the praise. It's in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen and amen. And God, I thank you for the sealing this with the powerful blood of Jesus. This is the word that God has given us in our prayer time on this early this morning. And in Isaiah 42, glory to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And it says here in verse 6, he says, I, the Lord, have called thee in righteousness, and will hold thy hand, and will keep thee, and give thee for a covenant of the people, for a light of the Gentiles. Look at God. Says in 8, I am the Lord, that is my name. My glory will I not give to another, neither my praise to graven images. Behold, the former things are come to pass. New things do I declare. Before they spring forth, I tell you of them. Sing unto the Lord a new song, and his praise from the end of the earth. Ye that go down to the sea and all that is therein, the isles and the inhabitants thereof. For the Lord shall go forth as a mighty man, and he shall stir up jealousy like a man of war. He shall cry, yea, roar, and he shall prevail against his enemies. Father says, cut the cords, the ties that bind us to the wilderness. Get your mind out. Get your emotions out. Can't just bring yourself out. You gotta bring your spirit. A man is made up of the will, the emotions, the spirit, the body, the soul. You have to cut and sever the soulless and spiritual cords, the emotional cords, the memories, the hurt, the pain. This is the time to let it all go and invite in the Holy Spirit with fire to purge you out and fill those places with himself in the blood of Jesus. For God has taken us forward. We're going forward. And this is the word from the Lord. Break, cut, sever, loose, uproot yourself from the wilderness experience. This is Apostle Esther Joy. Glory to God. Somebody give God some praise. Glory to God. And like and subscribe and like us on Facebook, Apostle Esther Joy. Like my new page, The Blessed Kingdom Life with Apostle Esther Joy on Facebook. Glory to God. Become a partner with this ministry of fire and deliverance and truth that's going forth for the kingdom of God. We give him the praise. Ooh, the fire is over this deliverance on today. Glory to God. I receive it for my house and children and all those we're covering with. I tell you, we're powerful and numbers, because one can chase 1,000 and two can chase 10 somebody. Glory to God. And I'll tell you, go to www.kingdompowerministriesintl.com. and click become a partner, fill out the contact form and send it in, sow your first seed, and also on the contact form request, I'm requesting partnership. Glory to God. And we'll get that membership packet out, and plus we're going to consider you a partner as soon as that first seed is sown. And also sow into this powerful work of God. That's doing so many things for the kingdom. I'm on my way to our church, and I tell you, it's so many things to do right and left all through the week. We're working in the back office. We're doing the things. We're taping shows. We're finishing up writing my second book, working on the third. Finished working on my worship CDs and things. Ministry is never, it never stops. Glory to God. It's a big field. God trusts us with his people. People, and we are in his service. And I tell you, that's some mighty shoes to fill. Glory to God, because he is a righteous God. Go to www.kingdompowerministriesintl.com and click donations. Click and sign up with the Giblify Church app. It's very secure and been very awesome for us. Also, you can click with the Giblify, or you can click the Cash App button, or you can write to us. Those of you who are international, while we're reconstructing our PayPal, you can write to us at Kingdom Power Ministries, intl.church, Post Office Box 381-304. Clinton Township, Michigan, 48034. I tell you, the wilderness is over, but we got to get all that residue and all that chalk out of our trunk, so to speak. I'm excited about that. What about you? God is a God who covers all bases. A thorough work is being done. And we are being changed, cleansed, delivered, and healed by this amazing God. We love you. Can't wait to hear from you. Shalom.